And in hockey news, the San Jose Sharks have hired Mike Grier as their new general manager. The move will make Grier the first black GM in NHL history. How about that, Grier family? Two GMs in the family, one in the NFL with the Finns. He takes over, Mike Grier does, for Doug Wilson, who stepped down in April because of medical issues after 19 years at the helm.